The disproportion of power and responsibility and oppression is so markedly on one side that if you take the worst thing you can say about Hamas, multiplied by 1,000 times, and it still will not meet the Israeli repression and killing and dispossession of Palestinians. Now that's my view of it.